Hello students, I am going to teach causative verb from the book of English of class 8. Causative verbs. There are mainly three kinds of causative verbs. Mainly three kinds of causative verbs. One is get. Get is one kind of causative verb. I am going to teach these causative verbs through deductive method. I will present the rules, then I will give examples of each causative verbs. So we are going to read about first causative verb, that is get. Here I am going to read about the rules. Subject plus get plus object equal to verb 3. That means when the causative verb comes in the sentence with object, then the verb must be verb 3. Example, I got my bike serviced. Here in the sentence, I got my bike serviced. In the sentence, got is causative verb. So don't be confused, okay? The past form of get is got. So it is also one of the causative verbs. It is its parts. Here in the sentence, got is causative verb. So after that, got is followed by my bike. Here my bike means it is not talking about person. It is talking about the bike, which is my bike. It is talking about the object. So here the got is followed by object, so it took verb 3, which is serviced. Serviced is verb 3. And another rules, subject plus get plus agent means if get is followed by agent, agent means living person, then the rules will be 2 plus verb 1. Here in the, for example, in the sentence, she got me. Got is followed by me. Me means agent. It is a living person. So the verb must be followed by 2 plus verb 1. That is, verb must be followed by 2 plus verb 1. That is to write. To write is verb 2 plus infinity. To write a letter. She got me to write a letter. Here in the sentence, me is person. So we have written 2 plus verb 1. That is to write a letter. And another next one, have. Have is also one of the causative verb. So if in the sentence have comes, means what we should do. Here subject plus have plus object. If have is followed by object, then the verb must be verb 3. Example, she has his food cooked. Here in the sentence, has is causative verb. Has is the part of have. So it is causative verb. Has his food. In the sentence, his food. His food is also object, because it is talking about food, not a person. So cooked is verb 3. And another rule, subject plus have plus agent. If have is followed by agent, means person, then the verb must be verb 1. For example, in the sentence, I had your brother invite all the relatives. Here in the sentence, had is a causative verb, because the past form of have is had. So had is causative verb. And after had, it is followed by your brother. Your brother means person, agent, that is agent. So the verb must be verb 1. And the verb 1 is invite. Invite is verb 1. All the relative. And another one, your brother is agent. So you must not be confused, okay? Here your brother is agent, so the verb is verb 1. Another last one, make. Make is also one of the causative verb. Here the rules of make is subject plus make plus object. If make is followed by object, then the verb must be verb 3. For example, I made his car washed. Here made is in the sentence made is causative verb because it is the past. Causative verb because it is the past. In his car, it is followed by his car. His car means object. It is not talking about person, his car. It is talking about car. So the verb must be verb 3. And the verb 3 is washed. And another one, subject plus make plus agent. If make is followed by agent means person, then verb must be verb 1. Here in the sentence, she made. Made is causative verb and made is followed by me. Me is person, so the verb must be verb 1. That is pay. Pay is verb 1. So she made me pay for the broken glass. Here in the sentence, made is followed by person and the verb is verb 1. So at last, in sum up, if the all these causative verb is followed by object, then the verb must be verb 3. And if all these causative verb is followed by agent, then the verb must be verb 1, except get. Except get. If get is followed by agent, then the verb must be 2 plus verb 1, 2 plus infinity. So don't be confused. If this causative verb followed by object, then the verb must be verb 3. And if the agent, if the causative verb is followed by agent, the verb must be verb 1, but except get. If get is followed by agent, then the verb must be 2 plus verb 1. Okay, thank you.